Yeah, hey, I'm Bill Blackburn, and today on the 9th of September, we've hosted our 13th annual Jesse Frank Junior Golf Scholarship Fund tournament. You know, the whole thing is to raise money for junior golf for the Tennessee Golf Foundation, specifically for the Tennessee Junior PGA Golf Academy held at Golf House, Tennessee. There's been over 14,000 graduates, and we've sent almost a little over 160 and raised almost $165,000. Today, our event, we've just finished our morning round, and it looks like we're on track to again raise another probably $15,000 or $16,000. This is at our little course at the Lightning Bug Golf Course in Triune. It's not marked, there's no fees. This is our home. We had a little over 100 players today, and this marks about the sixth year in a row we've had a little over 100. We've had a great day, beautiful weather, a bunch of kids, bunch of adults, and they've raised a whole bunch of money. I think we've had a great time, great fellowship. And the whole thing is to get children involved in golf and the values that the game brings. And it's just a great thing. It's a blessing to me to be able to do it. And one day you need to be a part of it. Thank you.